Sri Karthikanji and all the learned speakers in the dais and my friends. I am a lawyer. I don't normally speak and tell anything unless I am paid for. And here I am, having a command of Dr. Karthikanji that I should speak on Hinduism. Now, you know, I don't plead for God. He has not paid for me either. So, I want to know what all you are doing now sitting here. To my mind, all of you are breathing. Are you not? That's why you are living. And that is what you are meditating. Only thing is, you are not conscious about it. What is the purpose of life? According to Hinduism, the purpose of life is to realize yourself, know thyself. Self-realization is God-realization. And where does meditation come from? This is a word found in chapter 6 of Gita. Lord Krishna says, if you do your work well, without any expectation of the results, you are a yogi and you are a sannyasi. And this is what it is, meditation. Now, how can you do it? Practical. Is there anybody in this audience who wants to work without any wages? Selfless work is meditation. I will quote Iqbal. Yahi hai ibadat, yahi deen o ima, ke kaam aaye duniya mein insaan ke insaan. When God created this world, He wanted all of us to meditate. The requirements of those who are deprived and share with them. This togetherness, sharing with them is a joy, it's a happiness. And the purpose of meditation is to be happy. Now, meditation comes after prayer. We pray to God what we don't have. But when we meditate, we listen to God. We become grateful to God. And this is meditation. When you are grateful, when you are happy, when you are satisfied, then you have no attachment for anything. I'll quote one more couplet. I'm a poet by choice in my profession. Karo sab kaam zindagani mein. Karo sab kaam zindagani mein. रहो दुनिया में ऐसे जैसे कमल रहता है पानी में. कुछ ताली नहीं बजाई किसी ने. इट मींस आप मेडिटेट नहीं कर रहे. अरे कमल रहता है पानी में डिटैच्ड. यू आर लिविंग इन द वॉटर बट यू आर डिटैच्ड ऑल द टाइम. आई थिंक एनीबॉडी हु इज नॉट मेडिटेटिंग is a kafir according to Sufism. 24 hours. Even while sleeping, you are meditating. Your living is meditation. Then only the purpose of life is solved. I don't want to teach you more. I told you why, but I want to give you one example. People think, ye vakil hai na, ye kya janta hai? Hamare haan ek hue hain, अकबर अलाहाबादी डिस्ट्रिक्ट जज. तो उन्होंने लिखा है कि पैदा हुआ वकील तो शैतान ने कहा कि अब भी हम साहेब औलाद हो गए. जितने वकील हैं सब शैतान हैं. और फिर रामकृष्ण परमहंस जी कह रहे हैं कि इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर एन एडवोकेट और ए लॉयर टू रियलाइज गॉड. लाइक यू नो जीसस क्राइस्ट एंड अदर हैव कोटेड दैट इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट for a rich man to go to heaven than a camel to go through the eye of a needle. So rich man, what is rich man? He's attached to his riches. So long as you are attached to your property, your body, your desires, you are not meditating. You are meditating only when you are detached. Gaudan, Gajdhan, Rajdhan, or Ratandhan Khan. जब आवे संतोष धन सब धन धूल समान. अब आ गई समझ में मेडिटेशन. आई थिंक इट इज इनफ. वन स्टोरी. ए लॉयर व्हेन ही लेफ्ट हिज बॉडी ही वेंट टू गॉड एंड दे यू नो इट इज टोल्ड देयर इज एन अकाउंट. He opened his book. He said, "Are you a lawyer?" He said, "Then you must not have done a good work in life, so you go to hell." Lawyer was persuasive. He said, "At least please look at it once again. Your book, maybe by some accident I must have done some good work in my life." So he reopened and he said, "Yes, yes, yes. One day you had fed the cow because you had brought a lunch from home and you won a case and your client said, 'I am going to take you to Gaylord,' in those days very good restaurant." So he offered him a good lunch in Gaylord, and this tiffin was actually in his head, if I go back with the tiffin home, tomorrow she will not cook for me. So on the way he gave that roti to the cow. So this Chitragupta said, "Yes, you did a good job by feeding the cow. Now what do you want?" He said, "I just want to know what is the return of this good deed." He said, "Okay, you can have a look at the heaven or you can have a look at the cow." He said, "Better I look at the cow. I don't want to go to hell, to heaven to look at it, because I won't find any friend there." So the cow was brought. So cow said, "Oh, I am very grateful to you, my lord. You fed me one day. What can I do for you? He said, "Put your horns in the Chitragupta belly." So Chitragupta was running and cow was following, and then the advocate was following. They went to God and he said, "Please take my resignation. I'm not going to do any of this job again. This vakil has put this cow behind me." So God said, why this advocate? You are not reasonable. You have been trying for justice. Now you are getting justice. You are not accepting it." He said, no, this is not the case. I want to know who you are." He said, "You don't know. I'm God." He said, "But I don't have any proof." He said, "This is enough that Chitragupta is here, you are here, and cow is here. Even then you don't admit I am God." He said, "You know what I read? Gita, Quran, Bible, everything. The purpose of life is to realize God. And once you have realized the God, then every sin is gone." He said, "Yes, yes, that is true. But then how the sin is still there to go to hell?" So God said, "From today onward, don't touch an advocate. Thank you very much."